the universe will be dark. Dark to human eyes, at least, assuming we have eyes in a trillion years, or we're even around that long. Wow, that, yeah.
Yeah.
I was trying to be a little more jocular.
I am rolling.
Are you? Are you? Are you hating?
See me rolling. Last episode!
Don't have to work with these dorks anymore!
I do.
That meant the gravity of the galaxies was constant throughout the disk. Ray Klebisattel. 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 I don't know how to pronounce his name either. This is great. I don't mention Jill Tarter in this. That's too bad. That's okay. That's okay.
You promised we would get to her later.
I said I'd get to that later. I was careful about that, actually. Yeah, that works. I'm a writer. I write stuff. Sometimes I write stuff while I'm sitting here. I didn't actually write anything. I just changed words. I said stuff. I'm a setter. In 1973, Olson and Klebisattel went public, dating a publisher. Good, I get to say Klebisattel again. Physicist Stephen Hawking worked out the math of black holes combined with quantum mechanics and discovered that under some circumstances... Good, I get to say this again. Dance, dance. Bump up the volume. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, R, B's. So the folks at SETI scanned the skies at various radio wavelengths, hoping, when the universe got its start, it was unfathomably, it's a good word, it's just hard to pronounce.
Okay.
This then tells you how fast the universe is expanding.
While the universe is expanding.
How slow? Did it like a dog.
How slow?
And the answer is yes. Well, okay. And getting here is a huge pain in the butt, or whatever aliens use to excrete waste matter. It's the last episode. I can get a little blue. Astronomy After Dark. Oh wait. So if you see one star in a globular that's twice as bright as another,
astronomer down.
By radiating away gravitational waves, the gravitational waves, and with the discovery of dark matter, that meant the universe should be slowing down. GRBs are dangerous.
Looking angry, Phil.
Yeah.
As telescopes got better, very tiny-ations, the most violent and energetic explosions the universe is capable of.
Sure. You said like instead of light.
I did not.
Yeah, you did.
You're a liker.
I am.
Liker's gonna like. Heat them more, and even protons and neutrons will collide hard enough to shatter into their constituent subatomic particles. And to all of you who have watched CrashCourse Astronomy, this is unbelievable. All I have to do is thank people. And to all of you who have watched CrashCourse Astronomy, don't forget to be awesome.